Good. Very strong. It's a long night. Pace yourselves. Some pretty scary things around us. We've seen tonight: zombies, vampires, cannibals. But they're all puppy dogs compared to these frightening, fearsome, foursome. Avert your gaze, but not so much that you can't see this. Oh dear, look at it. Also monstrous. Of that, there is no debate. But which judge gives you the heebie-jeebies? Is it Louis, Sharon, Nicole, or Simon? That is your decision. So go to the fifth judge section of the X Factor app and choose now. We'll reveal the results very soon. Though, of course, if you haven't got the app, you can't take part. So get it and let it possess your very soul. It's free to download, sponsored by Just Eat, and is positively bulging to the seams with other X Factor things. Okay, on the show now, next up, the Shersey boys and their mentor, who, whatever the week, speaks in tongues and seems possessed. But if that's witchcraft, I am buying it. It's Nicole Scherzinger.
To surrender to the wickedly wonderful Matt Terrick!
Don't you know, baby, yeah, I'll be there.
Last weekend, I let the emotions take over a little bit.
Your vocal range is amazing. Is there anything you cannot sing?
Emotionally, it just really hit me where I was and how lucky I am to be here. To see the support as well, it's awesome.
Really huge fan of Matt, supported him since day one.
You're doing really well, and I think all the ladies will love you.
Good luck to
you. Thank you.
Love you.
Love you. It's Fright Night week.
Ladies, let's go.
We are super excited for this. Yes.
There's a lot of good-looking dancers, Matt. Any of them catch your eye?
I'm not answering that.
God, sick. Oh, my God!
Ah! I'm a massive fan of Halloween. So Nicole decided to get us in the mood for this week's theme.
So you guys are going to be cool, right?
I don't get scared. I'm not scared of blood. I'm not scared of the dark. I do not scare at all.
Ew, no!
I just seen a clone.
No, you didn't.
That's okay, Matt's not afraid of clowns. You guys weren't scared, right?
No, not at all. Not at all. Yeah.
That was so much fun. I am definitely in the mood for Fright Night now.
I put a spell on you, 'cause you're mine. You better stop the things you do. I'll tell you, I ain't lying. Just can't stand it, babe. You're running around, baby, baby. I can't stand it 'cause you put me down. Oh, I put a spell on you. Ooh. 'Cause you're mine. You're mine. Oh,
oh.
is scary because every week you get better. And I always think he cannot get better than last week. You get better and better. You are a class act. And we must not forget, we're looking for a new recording star with an amazing recording voice. That is you.
I agree with you, Louis. I really do. Matt, seriously, great song choice. I mean, everyone just adores that song, but not as much as they adore you. There's no critiquing other than, oh, wonderful, wonderful. That's it. Brilliant. Love you.
Matt, for me, this is your best performance so far in the competition. And I'll tell you why. I think the song was fantastic, the staging was incredible, but it was your performance, the conviction. It's tough work being an artist on the show. I've got to take these out. I can't, though. But seriously, as Louis said, it's about finding a recording artist, the star.
It's like a grill, but for a vampire.
Simon, they have to have
congratulations.
Yes! Yes! Thank you.
Matt, baby, every week, no matter what week, no matter what theme, you always fully commit. This week, I said, let's go darker, let's go deeper, let's get edgier.
Careful.
You committed.
Careful.
Brian Friedman, you are sick and twisted, and I love you. I'm so proud of you, Matt. I'm so proud of you. I know that you were nervous, and you're always trying new things, but you committed and you went there. And did he put a spell on you guys?
Yeah. Thank you, judges. You've really got to take those teeth out now. I can't have 2 hours of this.
I can't.
Not at all terrifying, but listen, every single week you're getting this great feedback. You haven't had a bad week yet. So how are you feeling?
Do you know what? I just feel so lucky. I want to thank the judges for their comments make me work even harder and they give me that push that I need every week. So thank you guys so much.
Thank you. You can vote for Matt and all the acts voting is open one more time. For Matt. Strong. You're on fire tonight, people. All right, the which judge gives you the heebie-jeebies poll, catchy, is now closed. Shadom. We'll reveal who you chose after the break, plus hoping to make a Fright Night killing. It's 12:05, otherwise known on the street as 5 after midnight. Back in a bit.